Hi everyone, I'm Davey, the official GoSun Solar Chef. Come with me on a culinary ride using all of these solar powered products.
So what we've simply done here for preparation is done a nice seafood selection of bay scallops, prawns that have been deveined, deshelled. Put a couple of prawns on here like this, a few scallops, another prawn, now we're going bonkers. Another couple of scallops, and it's really that easy. And these are gonna cook very, very quickly in our solar oven. And I'm gonna try some of this old bay seasoning. Just gonna sprinkle that on to our skewers, and these are gonna sit nicely and look really nice out of the solar oven, out of the fusion hybrid that we're gonna be using today outside. Create our tacos with some fresh greens from the garden. Little splash of citrus, you know, that always brightens stuff up. Of course, our tacos. And then we're just gonna find some victims to dry the food on. Victims.
We're back with the GoSun Fusion. We're ready to put the food in. And before I do that, I think I'm gonna put some olive oil, a little splash or two of olive oil in the tray here. Give it some extra flavor and help with the cooking. So here we go with our scallops and shrimps. Look absolutely beautiful already. I put them on skewers, as you know, as you saw earlier, just to make it easy and fun. And just like using a barbecue or a grill, you're outside, you're at your house, the kitchen's inside, but you just don't want to be in the kitchen. And this is more fun. So that's exactly what we're doing today. So we're gonna load up with our skewers. I do have some extras. I just ran out of patience to keep putting them on skewers. I'm gonna drop these in the bottom here. Spread those down a little bit. Bash the flies away. Hey, isn't summer great? Here we go, into our fusion. The sun's gonna reflect off these reflectors. That's what reflectors do, apparently. And this tube here is gonna hold in all that wonderful free heat from the power of the sun. And that in turn is gonna bake our prawns and scallops. See you in a bit. Just a little check on these guys, doing fine after a couple of minutes. Won't take long at all. As you can see, it sort of went cloudy again, but no problem because I have this fantastic hybrid backup and I just simply plugged it in because all my gear is here. No big disruption. Close the lid up, plug the DC in. Bob's your uncle. So it's just been about 15 minutes. Now let's take a look at our Old Bay seasoned scallops and prawns. Drum roll. Woo! Now don't overcook these, they go rubbery. So let's get these out and into the tacos.
Here we are with our delicious prawn and bay scallop. Here's our tacos, so let's start loading up. Okay, we've got a lot to go out here, so I'm gonna put a little bit of dressing on the bottom. That's way too much. That's easily fixed. Here we go. Share with your friend. Maybe a little bit of lettuce at the bottom. A couple of pieces of our beautiful scallops. This is perfect for the summer. We got a few little peppers, some mango, a little bit of tomato. The key with tacos is to keep everything chopped nice and small. Watch out for the runaways. And then end with a few chopped scallions. I like to add a little bit of citrus at the end as well. It's a little bit of grapefruit. It just freshens and brightens everything up. And there, my friends, are your solar cooked Taco Tuesday. Bay scallops, prawns, with everything else that you can see. I'm gonna go find somebody to enjoy this very first one. Be back soon.
This looks like a hungry, hardworking man. Here's your solar cooked bay scallop and shrimp taco. Don't eat the stick.
You are amazing.
Thanks for spending time with us at GoSun. Don't forget to send in your recipe ideas and look at all these fantastic innovative cooking products at gosun.co.